as a protest, calling itself the Save America March, has ended up on the steps of the Capitol building. The president spoke a little bit earlier. His son spoke a little bit earlier. Donald Trump Jr. spoke at this rally saying, "This isn't your Republican Party anymore. This is Trump's Republican Party." And that was aimed at Republicans who have decided to accept the outcome of this result.
Piling it down.